me, where does the school girl well can be? Well, to the grim and girlish me, thrill to me from school, everything is so, so fun. Nobody's safe, for we care for none. Life is a joke that just begun. Thrill to me from school. Thrill to me to all unwary, come from ladies, seminary, free from seniors, tutelary. Thrill to me from school. Thrill to me from school. One little maid is a bride, yum yum. Two little maids in attendance come. Three little maids in the truth of summer. Three little maids from school. From three little maids take one away. Two little maids remain and they won't have to wait very long, they say. Three little maids from school. Three little maids from school. Three little maids who all unwary. Come from ladies, seminary. Three for seniors, two to Larry. Three little maids from school. Three little maids.
At last, my bride that is to be.
Before all these people.
Well, I'm certainly not going to kiss you after them.
Seems odd, don't it?
It's rather peculiar. I expect it's all right. Must have a beginning, you know.
Well, of course, I know nothing about these things. But I've no objection if it's usual.
Oh, it's quite usual, I think. A minister of fun?
Done! I have not banned it yet.
There. Thank goodness that's over. Why, that's never you! Oh, I'm so glad I'm here! I'm glad I'm here!
I beg your pardon. Will you present me?
Oh,
one at a time, if you please.
Oh, if you please. He's the gentleman who used to play so beautifully on the
Marine Parade.
Yes, I think that was the name of the instrument.
Sir, I have the misfortune to love your ward, Yum Yum. Oh, I know I deserve your anger.
Anger? Not a bit, my boy. Why, I love her myself. Charming little girl, isn't she? Pretty eyes, nice hair, taking little thing altogether. Very glad to hear my opinion backed by a competent authority. Thank you very much. Goodbye. Take him away.
Oh. I beg your pardon, but what is this? Customer come to try on.
That is a tremendous swell.
It's alive.
Go away, little girls. Can't talk to little girls like you. Go away, there's tears.
Allow me to present you, Pooh Bah. These are my three wards. The one who is crying for the musical gentleman is my bride-elect.
Well, what do you want me to do with them? Mind, I will not kiss them.
Oh, no, no, you shan't kiss them. A little bow, a mere nothing. Well, you needn't mean it, you know.
It goes against the grain. They are not young ladies, they are young persons.
Oh, come, come, make an effort. There's a good nobleman.
Well, I shan't mean it.
Hold it all, little girls, hold it all.
Oh, my protoplasmal ancestors.
That's very good.
I see nothing to laugh at. It is very painful for me, they have to say. Hold it all, little girls, hold it all to young persons. I am not in the habit of saying, hold it all, little girls, hold it all, to anybody under the rank of stockbrokers.
Don't laugh at him. He can't help it. He's under treatment for it.
Oh, poor fellow.
Never mind them. They don't understand the delicacy of your position.
We know how delicate it is, don't we?
I should think we did. How a nobleman of your importance can do it at all is a thing I never can, never shall understand.
It is something much regret if we have fared in etiquette. To what a man of rank so high, we shall know better by and by. But youth, of course, must have its fill from modernus, so modernus.
And don't in Girdwood's heart his spring be modernus, be modernus. We're inclined to dance and sing la 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 la.
But youth, of course, must have its fill so modernus. And don't in Girdwood's heart his spring be modernus, but youth, of course.
Not show too much respect towards thy title few, but nobody does, and why should you? The youth at last should have its fling, is hard in us, is hard in us. To our prerogative we cling, so hard in us, if we decline to dance and sing.
La 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 la